Okay, leaky valve on the leak down test. So there's no air pressure going in the cylinder right now. Try and get some light in there. So you can see, there's a valve. It's immersed in brake clean. Now I'll put some air into it. Got some air going in now. See the leakage around the valve. And how much pressure are we putting in? Not even 30 pounds. It's like 22 and a half pounds or so. If I crank it up to a proper leak down pressure, I'm feeding 100 in. It's climbing up, sits about 90. Bubbling away.